The temporary pier constructed by the U.S. military to bring aid into Gaza is expected to resume operations today. A U.S. defense official says if all goes according to plan, aid distribution will restart within the next day. The pier had only been operating for several days before heavy seas damaged it last week. Before it broke apart, the maritime corridor helped deliver about 1,000 metric tons of aid into Gaza.